Prepare pizza sauce from scratch with this quick tip from ATK.
This is a 14 and a half ounce can of whole tomatoes that we've drained. Mm-hmm. That way we can get rid of all the liquid and we don't have to pre-cook it. And I've got a tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. Got two anchovy fillets. This is a teaspoon of dried oregano, a half a teaspoon of table salt, and a quarter teaspoon of red pepper flakes. We're gonna process this until the sauce is nice and smooth. It's gonna take about 30 seconds.